In taxonomy, which is the scientific classification of organisms into groups based on shared traits, wow, that was the order Lagomorpha consists of hares, rabbits, and pikas, separated into about 87 species. Their closest relative belonged to the order Rodentia and were at one time included. Lagomorphs are found throughout the world, with a few exceptions, and share the basic traits of most other mammals, such as having mammary glands and hair. Unlike rodents, lagomorphs are strictly herbivorous. Hares and rabbits belong to the same family, that is, Leporidae, and are quite similar. Hares tend to be larger and have longer hind legs and ears. Although called the antelope jackrabbit, it is actually a hare and the largest one at that. They can weigh up to 10 pounds. Rabbits typically have well-camouflaged fur that serves to avoid predation. Their eyes are positioned such that they have nearly 360 degrees view. The pika is similar, mostly due to dentition or arrangement and type of teeth, to hares and rabbits. However, their legs are considerably shorter and stockier. The large-eared pika lives at some of the highest elevations of any other mammals, 20,000 feet in the Himalayan mountains.